Now some kings sit on a royal throne and rule the land full well. See a kingdom proud and strong, a happy citadel. But some kings think they're sent from God, and on our rights they ride roughshod, a polished, shiny, holy fraud, and make our lives a hell, a hell. Make our lives a hell. Now a king can make the law he wants from a seat on his royal throne, and rule his lands by royal will, the kingdom's cornerstone. But the customs and the natural rights of duke and peasant and loyal knight will end him in a bloody fight if he can't leave them alone, alone, if he can't leave them alone. King's not made by shiny crown, nor yet by blow of blade, nor fancy clothing servants, nor a bishop's accolade. A bit of tact and courtesy, respect for the lords and the peasantry, will win a kingdom's loyalty. That's how the game is played, how the game is played. Should think on history as he sits on a shiny throne. To many monarchs down through time a lesson has been shown. His throne sits on the shoulders of a people he should lead with love. But a king that rules with iron glove will find that he sits alone, alone, find that he sits alone. What the tyrants say, my rights I'll not concede. I'll speak my mind to all who'll hear and give you my own rede. So hear you well what I have said, and sharpen up another arrowhead, and tell the king to soak his head. We'll see him at Runnymede, Godspeed, we'll see him at Runnymede.